Come to get a key.
Something must have been through here.
You didn't even check this place. Here goes another 20 minutes. We're going to be here all day.
These nuts unscrewed.
Nuts unscrewed. Come on.
Excuse me.
A bit of wire. Boy, you're well equipped.
Why don't you keep your voice down?
What do you do with the money?
It's a blind leading the blind.
Come in. Do you have everything you want, Miss Fina?
Thank you.
Well, good night.
Massa, is no one downstairs?
Is there? No, I've locked up everywhere. They've all gone home.
I don't like to be alone here at night.
His Excellency will be back tomorrow. We're just above you in case you need anything.
Thank you.
Good night.
Good night.
He's gonna take his turn.
Because that was the arrangement.
Take his turn, we're a man short.
I may be drilling on my own up to 3 hours in there. What do you want me to do? Ruin my hands?
Come on, I'm
no, out your shit here. I don't like passengers. That's all.
He's through.
It's about time. We're an hour behind as it is.
When I told your mother the news, she collapsed. Julian, if there's anything at all you can do to help yourself, you must do it. You know why I'm saying this, don't you? Any more shocks might kill her. Tell them what they want to know, won't you?
All right.
What's his name?
Carl Poiseuille.
How'd you spell that?
C-O-L-P-E-Y-S.
Address?
Flat 6, Hereford Mansions, Cadogan Crescent.
Right. We'll pick him up in the morning.
That'll be too late.
No. Why?
Nothing. I didn't mean it.
Oh, look. You heard what your uncle just said, didn't you? This little job you've just done can get you 12 months, even if we put in a good word. But if you're withholding information on something else, you can double that for a start. Now, is that the way you want to help your mother?
How's it look?
I think it's all right. Where's the plug?
It's behind there. You better go up, have a look outside.
It's all right. The servants are on the top floor. There's nobody else in the house except the girl.
No time for that now. It's 4:30.
Perhaps you'd like to try my boy.
Oh, get it out. Get on with it.
Was that cop out, Frank?
Yes, where he always is.
I wonder if he'll hear the explosion.
Not unless he makes a muck-up of it, and that seems likely.
Oh, come on. Let's get the stuff ready.
I didn't use much. It won't be too bad.
Could you blow the thing properly?
Make the whole bloody neighborhood.